first of all, I want to end up getting a collar that fits over the head nicely, that basically end up having enough space to like put my hand through, but really not a whole lot more, because I end up really wanting the collar to sort of naturally stay a little bit higher up on the neck, because that's when you end up stacking, and when you gate, you end up high on the neck. Like I had commented on the other video that I just did, which I mean, actually put these all together, you want to make sure that when you put it up, you're not having all this skin here, that you're basically bringing it up, pulling this back, and then from the back, pulling this up, where you end up having a clean neck. You don't put really much pressure on a first dog. You can just be playing like this. You see how he just is in lovey mode? You can give him a treat for this. Just getting used to the collar. Take baby steps. Baby steps are very important. Currently, I don't have any more bait, so it's going to end up making it a little more difficult. Some dogs work for bait, some work for love, some work for toys. It really varies. Let's say he's never done anything before. You notice I currently don't have the lead on the collar, and that's okay because of his size. Let's say in the beginning, since a lot of dogs have a little problem with it, you'll end up, in the beginning, it's fine if you're kneeling down, just to end up getting yourself comfortable and your dog comfortable with it, is I'm just going to end up moving the back leg. You know, some dogs may be going, oh, what are you doing? Let them look what you're doing a little. And just basically lift the leg up and down. Lift the leg up and down. Make it to where it's no biggie that you're doing it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Once you can end up doing one leg, start working on the other. Now, get him to where he's comfortable with that. Once he's comfortable with that, that's good. Okay? Make sure it's a lot of praise and a lot of fun. Because the happier your dog is, the happier you will be, and the better your dog will look. Your dog's not happy, he's not gonna look so good. And by he means he or she. You know, see, he's feeling happy because I'm making this fun. Yeah, dog. Come here. Yes. See, and stuff like this is important, especially like when you're working a new dog. Arrow, come here. A new dog or a puppy dog.